What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Honor. It's your boy Destrius here, and we're not even back at it. We just got this. We ain't even back at it. But we are here today with some Skyrim. That is right, ladies and gentlemen. Skyrim.
You can't do this.
I've been waiting for this game to come out for so long. Let's just fix a bit of this audio. So we got effects. That down a little bit. Footsteps we can keep high. Voice, let's mute a little bit. Music. Effects. Master. There we go. Alright. Now you guys can probably hear me a lot better. And I don't have to scream. So we just waiting to get damn.
Wait.
Playboy got played.
Step forward.
Don't what? No. It wasn't me. I swear.
Who are you?
Yo mama. Alright. You know what? We hopping right into this. So we gonna pick Kitty. I love me the kitty. Skin tone. Wait. There we go. He's bulky as fuck now. And there's nothing else we can really. Is there a way to get rid of that fucking, like, lip thing that they had? No. It's just his. Just his cheek. It's fucking annoying. Ugh. Okay, there we go. Do we want it like that? Alright, whatever. We're done. No, we're not. Looks better like that. What are we gonna name him? Putty Cat. No, I'm just kidding. You know what? I was gonna name him Kojo, but he's a kitty cat. I seriously can't think of a name right now. I'm just gonna name him Cecil. Boom.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit?
No, I'm not.
Your kind always seems to find trouble.
That's racist.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Fucking racist ass Imperials.
He goes to the block.
Bitch! What'd you say?
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men's return to elsewhere.
Yeah, and I'll make sure I do your mom a favor after I escape this bitch. Hey, I'm at. Time to die. This is some bullshit. At least baby got back.
Damn!
Ulfric Stormcloak.
This is.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero.
So, what are you in for?
A hero doesn't use a power like
I love how that horse is just chilling in the back.
King and usurp his throne.
I'm still tired.
No, man.
Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire
got some nice biceps there, buddy.
And restore the peace.
You wanna talk after this? What the fuck was that?
What was that?
I think it was your mom waking up. You bitch.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines.
Oh, man.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our as you wish.
Come on.
Savage.
I haven't got all morning.
You show him, boss.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
And watch out. Damn. Why did they put it in a basket? The fuck? They're gonna go hand it to someone?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
You racist bitch!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the bitch, you lucky my hands are bound, or else I would've opened up a can of claw whoop-ass on you. Piece of shit. Oh, that's hella racist now. Look at that. They're wearing cat fur, probably.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries. What do you see?
It's in the ground.
Clumsy fuck. Oh, shit. I guess that's what happens when you got gingivitis. Yeah, suck it, executioner. Alright, we gotta go. Oh my god. And it's raining. Hallelujah. Get the fuck inside.
Yara, look. What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the wow. Tower. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Okay, up to the tower. Wrecked! It's lit. Alright, let's go.
You need to get over here! Now! Data boy, you're doing great! Turo! God! Everyone get back!
Keep close to you if I want to live. Fuck that, dude. I'm out. Later, Nick. I ain't getting eaten alive by no dragon today. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What's good? What's good, fam? Yo, what's good, archers? Hi. I am out of here. Oh, wait. I kind of want to do something real quick. Gameplay. Oh, wait. It's already on master. Okay. That's good. Shut the fuck up, faggots. To Heligon Keep. May the gods watch over you. Alright, hurry the fuck up.
Yay, we can play the game now!
Looks like we're the only ones made it.
Really?
Is that really a dragon?
What makes you think
bring
that?
Us of the end times?
Yeah, I think that was.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Don't touch me. Racist fuck.
Let's cut you loose. There you go.
Take
a look around.
Beat the fuck out of you.
Should be plenty of gear to choose from.
All that shit.
For these bones. You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings too.
Ooh, two swords. All right, I'll take that. Oh, wait, no, we still have magic, don't we? Healing.
Let's keep moving.
No. I don't want healing. I want flames.
Still out there.
Burn, baby, burn! Yeah, I like that. I like that shit right there. That's some good ass shit. What we got in here? Give me all that. And we ain't got shit in there. Oh man, just burped. Felt good. Felt good. Damn, they got mad iron swords in here. What the fuck?
Come on.
Ooh, gold pieces. No, shut the fuck up. Gold pieces. It's the Portuguese in me. I want all the gold. Alright, I couldn't see. Product placement.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Hear that? The storm cloaks. Maybe we can
never
reason.
Should have come.
Just all of you.
Scratch. Don't have a chance.
Wah! Yah! Fire!
Stupid hoe.
Let me see if I can get.
Give me those gauntlets. Dumbass bitch. Wonder what? Give me your shield too. I'll take that. don't know what. Give me that mace. I want to use a mace.
Let's go.
Damn, I attack slow. Hey, there's people down here, asshole.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up peace.
Rabbit.
Imperial dog.
Fuck. Ooh. This is where I go. Bah. The holy light heals me. You fuckers. Hold on. Hold on.
Burn, bitch! Burn!
Oh, whoops. Alright, I really gotta put my weapons. Oh! 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 Oh!
See if you can find some potion.
That was awesome.
Might come in handy.
These bitches ain't got shit. Ooh, potion. Salt. We want that salt. Minor healing. And wine. We always need that wine. Is there anything else we need here? March sec. Like mine. Search a sec. Get a potato. Search the second. Get a tomato. Ooh. Sack of flour. Wow, that was sackception.
Done then. This way.
Don't tell me what to do. No, I actually really want to use. Boom. Let's see a motherfucker be cool like this.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
Oh shit.
You fellows happened along just in time.
Ooh, an axe.
These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their
comrades.
Hey,
watch it. Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is
an iron shield that beats our hide shield.
A dragon. Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority.
Shut the fuck up. I know how to pick a lock. I'm not retarded. Here we go.
Over me.
Didn't you?
Ooh. Yeah, that's right. I just stripped a man of his clothes. Don't judge me.
Keep this under attack.
That shit.
With you.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out.
Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Anything even in here? Nope. Alright, cool, let's go. Look at my tail. Just coming through my armor.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just someone there?
Yeah, someone's here. And he's about to kick yo ass. Let's go. I got you, big boy.
It's what you want, huh?
Let's go. I'm a tank.
Kill you.
Where's that archer? Oh. Yeah? Don't mess with fire!
routed. Fall back.
Bitch. Give me your arrows. Oh fuck, I gotta help them. Need to put that on. That was a fail. Boom, shot him straight in the ass. His body just flailing around. That was pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie.
All right, let's see. We can find a way out.
Poor bastards, didn't know what was coming to him. Besides this guy, I think he knew. Ooh, give me those. Thank you. Poor torturer's assistant. Sucks to suck, though. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Lever. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Alright. Can't go that way. So it looks like we're going this way. Oh, there's fucking spiders. I always wanted to do this to a real spider. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. We're out of mana. Well, we got wrecked. I think we got poisoned. Yep, we got poisoned. And it just completely ripped through my armor. RIP!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end time?
Really? I gotta do this all over again?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get
this. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are gonna run through this like we've never ran before.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of to choose from.
We are gonna run through this.
See if I can find something for these bones. You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
And now we have to reset everything. That's so annoying. I probably should have auto-saved. Yo, what the fuck? Let's go.
Hear that? Storm cloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
What would you... Death to the Empire!
Let's go, bitch.
See if I can get that door open.
Alright, time to go, time to go, time to go, time to go. We gotta make up for all this lost time. Fuck.
What are you doing? We need to get out of hell.
You won't take us up. I freedom or Sovngarde.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potion. Might come in handy.
Alright, I think we're doing good. Doing good so far, making up for lost time. We don't need all those tomatoes and potatoes
done
and
then, this way.
Cross dados and all that gay shit. All we need is to get the fuck over here. Oh my god. I love how he's just hitting his fucking assistant. Oh my god, fuck this. Boom. Boom. Eat a dick, faggot.
Seemed a bit upset. And how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on?
A dragon's here we go. Attacking hell. Yeah. Alright, fuck you guys. I'm going on ahead. Y'all can bitch and moan about everything else. Boom. I remember it used to take forever just to even fucking navigate through all this shit. Alright, let's go.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way up?
Oh man, I should probably...
Give me a minute. Let me think.
I got the hops, the hibbity dops. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot you in your bop. Chess, bitches. Oh, I killed them all. I killed them all in good time. Fuck it.
That's all you got.
Yeah, walk into the fire. What was that? You racist bitch? Fine rug, eh? Yeah? I'll see you charred and baked, you bitch. Off with your head.
The end of that. Right. Let's see if we can find a way. Now.
I'm not sure if I picked up a bow already. So Alright. Take two with the fucking spiders. Arvar, save me!
There you are.
Stupid fucking spiders. Try me, bitch. Fuck you. I may be a putty cat, but you wanna know what? At least I'm a good putty cat. Come here. Wah! Wah! Get fucked. Alright. No, fuck this place. I'm not waiting for him. I'm leaving. Fuck this. And we are out of there. Oh my god, that was strenuous. Very much so. But I am going to end the episode here. Next episode I will be just continuing off of so yeah. Welcome to Skyrim, people. Can't wait to go on this journey.
Looks
with you
like
guys.
He's gone for good this time.
And I will see you later. See if he comes back. Peace.